Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is Igor Sekov. He is CEO of Sekoil, Siberia's largest oil exploration and production company. Igor's father established the company and made a fortune buying state-owned assets during privatization in the 90s. But Igor was more interested in guns, cars, and girls than business. And during the Siberian War of Independence, he fled to London. There he met Olga Kurchatova, the party-loving youngest sister of the Siberian Prime Minister. Their marriage brought Sekoil and the Siberian state even closer together. They now plan to reclaim the disputed territories of the Arctic by sabotaging oil rigs belonging to Russia, Denmark, and the United States. They will leave evidence that implicates the Siberian wolves. Sekov is on his way to his local office at the Kolchak seaport. His chief strategist, Leonid Nishlev, will also be there, coordinating the assaults. He must be eliminated too. Sekov's death won't be enough. You need to recover their list of primary targets. Find their electronic logbook at the port. Retrieve its contents. Along with his smartphone, we need to know who inside the government knew of his plans. Finally, we need you to plant explosives on the nuclear-powered icebreaker. It must never leave the port. Scupper their plans, Seeker.
Just arrived at the shipyard. His wife is on the move, probably meeting him there.
Got it. The lighthouse. A good spot to camp. Eyes on the control tower.
Eliminating the guards would be prudent.
Thank you. Where are the others? Locations, now!
They're right there. Oh.
Simple life.
Simple and hard. Now you get shot at.
This is drilling equipment for the big ship.
We were told not to load it.
Who told you this?
Some officer. There is some shit going down. Trouble with the wolf.
Control room clear.
Exfiltrate when you're ready. Locations marked on your map should be safe.
Contact!
Seeker, we have new intel. We have learnt that Kurchatov ordered the secret police to bug his brother-in-law.
Where is the trust these days?
Thank you.
Seeker, intel is confirmed. Sekhov has been bugged. We have intercepted the signal. I will open a channel for you now.
You think that's what you're going for, Gadimanovsky, get killed?
We will be next, I am sure of it.
No, my brother would not.
We must tell the Americans that we want to leave immediately.
They're running some tests on those turrets. Maybe there's software to control them.
Thank you.
agent said we must remain until after the strikes on the rigs.
That is too long. If there is suspicion in Yergui's mind, he will not rest until he knows the truth.
Then we must simply leave. We do not need their fucking permission.
But that will jeopardize the visas we have been promised.
They'll keep the deal.
Suspicion in Yergui's mind, he will not rest until he knows the truth.
Then we must simply leave. We do not need their fucking permission.
But that will jeopardize the visas we have been promised.
They'll keep the deal. Besides, if they... They try to renege. I have friends in many countries who can pressure them.
On the glamorous couple.
They want more information.
They have had enough from us. It is time we got what we want.
Okay, okay. But give me that phone. It is too dangerous for you to carry it now.
Such a delightful family. The world will not miss them.
Here.
Keep it safe. A lot of people will want this.
I know. Be strong, my darling.
Fill coordinates on your map.
Thank you.
Sokolov's cell phone.
Guard it with your life. I've updated the exfil coordinates on your map.
That better be an accidental discharge.
When you're done here. Thank you.
at the vantage point. Lots of activity.
Black gold has always attracted a large following. Head to one of the extraction points when you're done here.